A heap of used plastic bottles welcome you to the Takataka facility here in the senior quarters area of Gulu City. Beyond this rubbish are young people who have dedicated their time to transform plastic materials into sustainable construction wall tiles.
Taka tiles are made from 100% recycled plastics. That is, for example, water bottles and soda bottles. Then for the coloring, to suit the needs of the users, we add in a little pigments, so we can make the tiles in different colors according to the users or the customers' preference.
The team leader is 32-year-old Peter Okwokwo, who was born and raised in Gulu City. During the COVID-19 lockdown, he co-founded the project with the initial aim of supporting health workers with face shields.
In position to get some standards from the US, and with our initial prototypes, we carried out some tests, including a flammability test, and we did pass. Unlike other types of tiles, in the past we've had challenges with other types of tiles, like when you're doing transportation of the tiles, you find that some tiles are broken or by the time you reach your site. For the Taka tiles, we haven't faced such a similar challenge.
Together with Paige Balcom, a mechanical engineer from the United States of America, they have expanded the project to include the manufacturing of sustainable construction wall tiles.
Built machines and developed a process to transform the bottles into these tiles that can be installed in people's homes and businesses. And so most people, oftentimes these bottles, they get burned. But that's really terrible for the environment and also for people's health. Burning plastic can actually cause cancer and of course releases lots of greenhouse gases into the environment.
The plastic materials, especially the used water and soda bottles, are collected from around and within Gulu City streets.
This type of plastic is called PET. So we're the first company in Uganda that can recycle the PET into a new product. Compared to ceramic, they're much more durable. Like when you drop them on the ground, our tiles, they don't break.
I have learned that it takes 20 plastic bottles to manufacture one wall tile. The tiles can be used for fittings in the bathrooms, toilets, sitting rooms, and offices. Brian Odokonyero is a construction expert. He believes that plastic wall tiles are the future of construction due to their durability when compared to ceramic tiles.
They are not as smooth as you may think. The level of their roughness suits the use, so you can comfortably fix it on your floor at home and even your washroom walls.
The Taka plastic wall tiles are already in the market, and the current factory price is 30,000 Uganda shillings per square meter.
He's also really passionate about the environment. This is the best way to support your environment by installing plastic tiles in your house.
Most of the tiles on the Ugandan market are imported, but Takataka Plastics is further in the process of making plastic floor tiles.
We want to set up a hub where we bring young people from across Uganda and East Africa and the world at large, and train them on aspects related to waste management, circular economy, design thinking, entrepreneurship, and things that can bring about social change, but also environmental sustainability.
Takataka Plastics is a youth-led social enterprise, which is currently employing 38 youth. They have the ambition to expand, create more jobs, and improve the environment and public health beyond the Ugandan borders. I am Joseph Omagor for the news in Gulu City.